you fucking pussy.
Let's just run across the other side where the stairs are.
We can just go up.
My nuts are kind of curdling at this thought.
This is so... I'm not used to 60 FPS.
I know, it's really bad. Oh shit! Oh shit, I shot you!
I am actually dead. I don't have...
I'll drop you meds. I don't have meds!
Oh my god!
I'm in this little building.
I also have, like, no ammo left.
Did you only bring one mag?
I only brought 2 mags.
Oh no. I could give you one of my bullets so you could run really fast. Wait. Yeah, no!
You know what?
I'm gonna press V twice on Project's legs.
Last shot, got him.
That was a fucked up move.
Oh my lord.
Oh, what the fuck? I got super. Oh my god!
Oh, yeah.
Is this shoreline?
Customs?
Up ahead.
I see his head.
I see it too. Oh my god! Oh my Christ, I flipped down that guy!
He's behind the wall. I'm dead.
So you didn't bring it again.
Dude, one's at the back door.
Bring it.
Got him.
Nice.
Left. That's what you get. Oh, that was right at me! Yeah,
he's in the grass. That was crazy.
Got one.
We're waiting. Hey, we all got the shit waiters.
How much is a hooker?
This is a
Let me look that up.
Well, scavs in there.
That was a scav. There's a scav in Skybridge.
There's a scav over by bitch corner.
You just ran across the thing. Right here! What? You fucking shot me in the face!
Ow! Why am I being shot?
Jenny, why'd you fucking shoot me
in the face? I thought that was the scav! He walked right past me! Roger!
He bled out.
Oh my god, of course you're ravaging this body. Have you no respect?
I'm gonna get Muhammad. I'm gonna do Muhammad. That's what I'm gonna say.
Muhammad would be really good.
No way. There's no way you're getting Muhammad.
It'd be funny if I got Muhammad.
It would be funny if you got killed Muhammad. By Muhammad. Be Muhammad.
You get killed by. What is the. What is the one joke that everyone does? You get killed, Goop Muhammad or something like that.
What the fuck are you talking about? Roger, we gotta break up.
What?
Did you say we gotta break up?
Where did Josh go? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Streets of Tarkov is out, right?
Nope. So Tarkov is coming out in like a year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They released a trailer for it? What happened, big man?
Mexican Asuka and Rey.
Yes.
That's funny as shit. Fucking hamburger. Is that Takeshi Predator?
Yes.
Oh! Let's go! Have you seen, Seth Rogen was on VFX Artists React, like three of them.
Oh yeah? Why was he on there?
He's like a director and producer.
Yeah, but he's not a VFX. Okay.
Seth Rogen is not real. He's a VFX character.
He's a Jewish sign, obviously.
He's a, okay. Jesus.
This is him looking over at his holographic girlfriend and checking out from the ceiling.
Did you guys see this when I posted this when we got to fucking assignment for the speech? Actually, I think I might have just you might have exclusive.
Holy sh!
I think I might have just DM'd it to you, Josh. But
Denny, take a sip and then left click and close it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! You guys on the road?
Yeah, we're at the stash.
WD-40!
Guess who found the second rat hole of the wife?
Fuck you.
Oh, here, I think I can render just like a part. Render in outrange. How do I determine the in and the out, bro? Oh, here, mark in.
Mark in player.
Work out.
No.
I'm still using it because it's not terrible. What I need to do.
Oh, that's what's wrong with your skills.
But I fit. No, not at all. That's not going to improve anything. I just like. Keyboards is like a cool hobby, I think, but it's way too expensive.
Cool but hobby keyboards.
Corbin, cool hobby keyboards, way too expensive. The rest of us are into cars, so.
The rest of us are into women? I don't know, but.
No!
Jesus Christ.
Don't do me like that.
Oh my god.
Like VTubers showing their feet or something like that.
Yes! Yes!
Hey, tell me how you're right.
Did you hear something? Kinda like a bitch shot.
Yeah, Tony. Yeah? What do you do with a soccer ball?
That's in the GPU. What? I dumped the GPU. They're not gonna find that shit. I dumped that shit in a bush. Oh man, I see someone. Oh my god.
I think I killed a team.
You in the hallway?
No.
No!
Just get behind the tree. Up here. Oh!
Dude, oh my god.
We retained our composure.
Still alive.
No, that's fair.
Vic, you...
Nitty, I can't grab your stuff.
Do you have any gun better than an EPO to kill Glue?
Dude, I'll trade you. I'll trade you. I have a fucking, Is that your buddy running up to K-Building? Godspeed, caveman.
Yeah, he killed one of the guards.
No!
No! Get hit by his...
No, it's fine. I have a labs card.
Nope. See, that's why we were playing for you, bro.
No, I'm dead!
I popped an Adderall already. I plan, if I have to, I will re-up on energy drinks by going out, but I don't plan on getting off the game.
I wish I had Adderall. I'm coffee spamming, dude. I'm gonna be drinking.
I'm coffee maxing right now, dude. I am such a freaking Starbucks head. I'm Starbucks filled. Oh my gosh. Fuck
yes,
off,
sir.
Please.
I just like to imagine fucking,
Peter Griffin and fucking Oma at the,
I was gonna say Peter Griffin fucking walking through, like, blood and bones. fucking Family Guy episode, and they go to New York on the day of 9/11. It's like, they lose Brian halfway through.
Stuart Griffin and Brian go with the fucking time machine and it's where Brian dies in 9/11. Holy shit.
Oh my god. We play the video game.
Yeah.